Hello everyone, I'm Valentin from BM Trading Bulgaria, and today it's time to post yet another one of our free trading plans. The plan today in question is about the metal silver. As you can see, the chart time frame is daily, and the first thing that I wanted to show you on the chart is the yellow rectangles that I drawn for you earlier, as you can see here. This is giving us the idea that the silver is quite often trading into a range, because as you can see, the formation that I marked for you are range formations or square formations, doesn't matter, they are showing one and the same thing. It means that the price is moving between these borders that I'm showing to you now quite often, and this is a very good opportunity for us if we manage to catch such a movement to play it on both sides. Let's say the long side or the short side, and to extract money constantly from only one trading plan. So now the plan in question is, as you can see again, both way scenario. This in the blue rectangle is the action zone. Here I'm show you how I'm planning to implement both of the strategy. But in the beginning, I'm going to tell you that the most probable strategy for me is to go for the short side, because as you can see, there is a huge drop in the last several days, so I don't want to play it contrarian on the trend. If I see that the price will continue falling and break the action zone from the downside, I'll enter into a short position. So that's why first I'm going to tell you about this plan. The idea here is very simple, as I already told you. The sign up for me is going to be a break of the action zone from the downside. This is going to be my entry point, and soon after this, as you can see, this is the beginning of the range. This is going to be something like a stronger support level around 14.800. So this is where probably I'm going to reduce some profit, or maybe move the stop loss on break even, depending from the selling pressure. And as soon as I see that the price is breaking this level, I'm going to feel more confident that it is very probable for the price to reach our short target. This is around 13.960, and here we'll be able to collect 100% of the floating exposure. Probably here I'm not going to reduce more than 30 or 40% from the initial exposure of the position. And then I'm going to leave most of it for the further development, and I'll try to collect as much as possible here with the idea to realize the maximum profit. The trade on the long side is with a similar approach. So here I'm going to wait and see if I'll be able to catch the wave on the long side, if the trend decide to flip and the price of the security started to rise. Again, the confirmation for us will be break of the action zone from the upside, and here we're going to enter into a long position. There will be no places where we're going to collect some profit. We'll try to hold the position for the whole movement, and here around 16.00, or maybe just a little bit above this, we are going to collect 100% of this position. Of course, we are going to monitor this level here that I'm showing to you now. It's around 15.520. This is going to be some sort of a resistance level for us, but in my opinion, it's not very strong. So if the buying pressure is strong enough, the price won't stop here as such. So in my opinion, it will just make a small correction and continue to our long target. Here, I just wanted to briefly mention that if we see that the price is again getting into a range movement, we can try to extract money from this plan several times, as I already mentioned for you. As soon as we manage to extract money from the short side and the price reaches our short target, again, we can see if there is a consolidation and a confirmation for us that the price might go and again test the upper border of the range. This will mean that we can enter into a long position and hold it until here, and then to try to replicate this movement several times. This is one of the things that we are going to try and catch into this plan. So I'll update you about this in our live signals, so you can follow them in our free Telegram channel. Thank you very much for your attention. If you want to see more of our free trading plans and the other videos that we are posting, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel and click the little bell, because in this way you're going to be notified immediately when we post a new video. Thank you very much for your attention again. Good luck with this trading plan and see you again next time. Bye bye.